to be one of the members here. Since I came to this church, my life has really changed indeed in every aspect. Thank you, Mama. I received a work improvement opportunity somewhere near State House here in Nairobi. So I've been commuting from Xerian. So you have to wake up very early in the morning, not around 4, sometimes 3, so at least you can reach on work. So when we brought the issue to Mama, the other encounter, the last meeting that we had with her, she told me that all shall be well. And today, I'm here to testify the good work that God has really done in my life, because I was given a house, a two-bedroom house, within the school. So my work is just waking up now. 2 minutes, I'm in class. Yes. So one of the things that you need to understand is that the grace that is in this house is really working. Because if you look at the conditions of the school for you to be given accommodation within the school, is that you have to stay there for more than, I don't know, 2 years. You have to be given a responsibility for you to qualify. But because of the grace that is working in this house, it surpassed all of those conditions. Now I'm settled with the family and we are doing well. Thank you very much and may God bless you all.